Lee Harvey Oswald, alone and for reasons all his own, shot and killed President Kennedy. It is too much to expect that the critics of the Warren Report will be satisfied with the conclusion CBS News has reached, any more than they were satisfied with the conclusions the commission reached.